To find the drop or withdraw deadlines for your course, log into MyMCC, click on Faculty or Instructor tab, go to the Faculty dashboard, and find the list of your classes. Next to the class you want to find the drop or withdraw deadlines for, click the purple icon for the class list to get into the class list. When you get here, you should see a list of student names and IDs. They've been blocked out here for privacy reasons, but you'll need to copy with Control-C or Command-C on a Mac to take that ID into the Advisor menu. So at the top, click on Faculty and Advisor. Now choose Advisor menu, and you're going to choose ID selection to paste with Command-V or Control-V if you're on a PC. Paste that ID, hit Submit, make sure it says the student's name right here, and then hit Submit again. It'll bring you back to the Advisor menu, and now we can click on Student Schedule Detail, Drop and Withdraw Deadlines. This will then show that particular student's schedule, and you should be able to see the drop and withdraw deadlines for all of their classes. Just double check and make sure that it is, in fact, the class you are looking for.